Welcome to my canal. I'm back. I'm gonna hit you guys with a Daiso haul, Sanrio haul. When I go to LA, I splurge. We don't have Daiso here. So every time I go, I buy a bunch of stuff. That's when I stock up on my Sanrio stuff. And I always bring the kids stuff. I guess I'll show you guys the stuff that's not Sanrio first. There's a lot of hand movements here. The first thing, what is it? Koro Koro? It's like one of those blind boxes. And I thought it was really cute for Choji. He likes these blind boxes and it's cute. Like, look, he can like get one of those. It's like food items with a little kitty. But it's basically like croissants and like bread and stuff, which is really cute. So I bought that for Choji. I got him stickers. These little stickers. They're really cute. Sorry about the fucking blur thing. I bought him the Tokidoki and the Nyko Burger ones. These are really cute. I don't know. These are like food items. I literally love Daiso so much. I love that store. Like when I go, I spend like almost $100. This time I spent like 80 something. Almost 100, but not quite yet. And then I got little Luis this Sumiko Gurashi calendar. I thought it was a little note planner thing, but it turns out it's a 12-month weekly calendar, so I don't know if he's wearing it. And then I got him this pencil case, clear pencil case, because every time he comes, he never has pencils, or he has them like all over his backpack just thrown. So I got him this. He better use it. It's like clear, pretty nice. Yeah, I hope he uses it. So I got this blue standing mirror. It's really nice. It's a folding standing mirror. And I've been needing one because every time I travel, I always forget a mirror. And I always have to use like the ones from my little compacts. And it's so hard. So I saw this. I was gonna get it because this is really convenient. I can like take it everywhere. It's like super small. Got these Rilakkuma face mask. This pink one has like little cherry blossoms, my favorite. And then this one's for Choji. It has like little planets and stars. It's like navy blue, really cute. I have to get Little Luis adult size and then Kathleen children's size. Little Luis has a big head like me, so we have to use, well, obviously, like, you know what I mean. So I'm gonna get on to the Sanrio stuff. They sell out usually pretty fast, and I got super lucky. I didn't think I was gonna get the items I got, and literally when I went to go pay the girl, she was like, you got so lucky, because a lot of people have been coming and taking everything, and you pretty much got the last items. And I did get pretty much the last items of everything that I got, so I got pretty lucky, which I'm pretty freaking glad. I got these little shower caps, clear, and they have the little red bows. I got two. You're kidding. I got these little soap dispensers. They're My Melody, very cute. I got two. These were the only ones that they had, I think. Yeah, the only soap dispensers. I already have one from the last time when I went to LA. I have the Hello Kitty one. But these are super cute. Very, very cute. I really like Karomi. I mean, I like anything Sanrio, but Karomi and Hello Kitty are my girls. ID cases. They're cinnamon roll. I got three of them. One for me, Giselle and Kathleen. Very cute. The other items I got are these My Melody little frappe key holders. Literally, when I saw these, it FYI, my allergies are super bad. I don't know if you can tell. I've been so... It's not sick, but I've been awfully, like, dead for, like, the past week. I thought these were, like, little lip chapstick, but it's actually a key holder. And you just open it up, and you can store whatever in there. I think they're really cute, like, little keychains. And these are my Melody. And I told myself, please, please, like, I was speaking to the universe. Please give me the chance to find this pill case. And I found it. Really, really want one. Because I think I saw one on TikTok that this girl had. And I was like, oh my god, that's so cute. And I, obviously, I always have to take pills. Take, like, a whole ass handful of pills in the morning. So this is so cute. Fits my aesthetic. So yeah, I got this. It has Hello Kitty, My Melody, the Twin Stars, Cinnamon Roll. I got cups. There is a... there's like maybe two of each cup. So I got two Karomi cups. Cute small acrylic cups. I got two Karomi ones. Purple Karomi. And then I got one Hello Kitty one. Super cute. And then I got the little twin stars. I like how they're all colored. Like, purple does go with Karomi a lot. Pink Hello Kitty, of course. And then this little aqua color for the little twin stars is super cute. I should have brought two of each, but I didn't want to bring that much. What if none of this, like, I can't take it? Like, what if I have to pay? But I only passed, like, a little bit of my weight limit on the plane, but it was okay. They let it slide. Got this Karomi pouch. Very cute. I'll probably put this in my purse or something, or I'll, like, put lipsticks and stuff in here. It's this gel glitter pouch. Really cute. There's like a bunch of them. They had Puk Choco and just like a bunch. Literally anything Hello Kitty that I saw, I got. Because why not? It's cute. I like it. It has a little bow, little strawberries. It's white. It's like a good size. I don't know what I'm going to put in here. But I'll put it in my bag. I think those are all the Sanrio items that I got at Daiso. But look, I've been wanting this for the longest time. It was that little mall place. And there's this Korean skincare shop. And I walked in there and I was like, damn. I was like, do I want to buy something? And I was so hesitant when I saw this. I was just going to buy a face mask, like a little sheet mask, whatever. It was $2-3. And I was going to pay with my credit card, and they told me, oh, there's a minimum of $10 that you need to spend so you can use your card. So then I went back and I got it. I know. I've been wanting this for so long. I either wanted this one or the Karomi one. So I just saw this one and I got it. The little wipe dispenser case. And it comes with the wipes, which is pretty, like, cool. I'm going to put this in my bathroom. These are gonna be convenient because Tiana is coming over to the house and I can just put her wipes in there. And I can put her wipes in there when she's here. Yeah, I'm a Sanrio ho. This is where I spend all my money, guys. I spend money on myself. I spoil myself. And I spoil the kids all the time. They should be appreciative. I always spoil them. These are the other items that I got at Daiso. Snacks for the kids. I got Choji these little cookies. It's, I don't know what anime this is. I think it's, I know this. It's Demon Slayer. It's a Demon Slayer character. He watches Demon Slayer. I think he like started watching it, but I don't know if he finished it. So I saw this and I was like, I'm just gonna take Choji those. I got the kids Pocky. They are the cookies and cream Pocky, and then two strawberry Pocky, bags of Haichu, super good. I brought Nikita. These are really good. They're super, super good. I remember I bought these like a couple years back. I think it was 2019. and I tried these, and they're somewhere here on the channel. It was a video of me and Eva when we tried Asian snacks or whatever, but I really liked these. So I'm just gonna repartirlos and put them in everybody's basket, and then I'll keep some here at the house. I got cotton pads, like the little square ones. And you know what? It comes with two, but it was like a pack of two. They're two boxes. I don't like using the round cotton pad. I don't like them. It's carry like less product. I don't absorb as much. So convienen comprar estos. The best cotton pads ever. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I love these. Yeah, that's basically all I bought. If I could bring more stuff, I would have. I would have wasted like $200 like easily there. And I have no shame. I have no shame. That's all I got at Daiso. This was my little Daiso haul. Sanrio haul. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.